Microsoft Delve anywhere and anytime at any of the devices. It could be your mobile phone, it could be your desktop, laptop, you can use it anywhere. Security is a major concern over there. You can see only the documents where lock is mentioned, those could not be accessed by me because I don't have the access to it. Else, where there is no lock, I can share, like Word document, there is no lock mentioned there. That means that document I can access. But all those places where a lock is mentioned, that means access is denied for me. I can't use that content.